Check one. Echo check. Echo past. Yo, yo. Check, 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 check. One away from that six. 600 of this. Yo, jumping off a cliff after cliff after cliff. Yo, there's no fucking cliff notes to this. Yeah, believe it, kid. So was night. Never just be abridged. Yo, I just speed this shit. Yo, for my brain. Yo, believe it, kid. Alright, so let me get on the cam. But there's something on my mic that I don't understand. Why you sounding like you got some noise coming through? But yo, my boy, I think I fixed it, no more crackling. Now for the main event, I left but now I'm back again. I can do this shit without any backing, friend. No, I'm gonna keep on crackling, you know I'm asking them. Can I bust? Can I kick it? They say yes to all the above. Now for the main event, I will not fall. Even when autumn comes around, y'all will see me still running around having the gall. Let me put the vertical button so I see the something. Yo, alright, sorry, I got stuck. The name was Barbot. Police are right here, but I put them in the hard spot because I took the game, but they also fucking liked it. Unusual suspect, trust it with all this lightning. They're discussing how I'm making bomb solutions. Yo, but I'm a problem, the contribution to both sides. Yes, you know, belief is what I have in rhymes. I'm eating them all the beef. Yeah, I'm not a vegan, I'm actually just eating all the beats and the fucking beats that I keep on meeting. Ooh, that was an accident double. Separately, I am the one that's gonna be fresh with freeze from all the rest. Yes, you know it gets to me. I'm gonna be getting guest streams for Miles Davis. See? Maybe. Alright, it's mythical. But going into fantasies, that's kind of fucking typical. I like letting my imagination go with no mistake. I like to hold and also fucking gobble up the cake. Yo, port these verses, so now it's on the different consoles when I'm switching, like PlayStation, yo, delivering this to Xbox, and suddenly it's like that same joy. I'm taking it back and putting it, not a Game Boy, to Nintendo's and to Turbo Graphics, to all the fucking consoles. I learned the path is to be inclusive, so now you see me switching, giving it to the PC, porting it. Yes, hella elation, cause I'm reporting that we need representation. So to the PC gamers, Xbox, and the Play, from Turbo fucking Graphics way back in the day, from Genesis, Nintendo, the 64, from Atari, ColecoVision, no one ignored, making this game for all the platforms. Bringing the flame and then the mad storms. At the same time, I'm giving a litany of rhymes. Yo, I'm chilling, having breakfast at Tiffany's. Manufacture that rap that raptures the peeps. Yo, I'm fucking fracturing them, but chapters that are deep is what I'm fucking bringing, coming through. Yo, I'm enchanted, like ladies used to be with who? Grant is it granted? Now I am like planted down up in the ground of evanescence with every stanza that I'm grabbing and bringing in. Yo, I do this, yeah, like Carl Lewis knocking out the truest Apollo, the one that doesn't fall. Now I'm treating it like acoustic when I'm bouncing off the wall. Richardson is where I used to go when I just recall I had a PC from PC Richardson. Yo, fall is right here and winter is gonna still not stop me. Yo, I give you a glimpse in what's gonna happen. Here's a picture, my streak for walking, I still deliver. Yeah, 10k every day, I think today is 75, eh? Although sometimes I know I don't wanna go outside and fucking flow walking around, but now I injure them. All those doubts up in the interim. I was out but now I'm entering. What's gonna happen? Well, I know I'm meant to win. Oops, that's what I do. Yeah, you know I poop on this fucking industry. No, that's not fucking true. Nah, but I'm fucking true, yeah, without a dildo. With the ill flow, Lord of the Rings, like I'm Bilbo. Build bows, yeah, for Donatello. I don a fucking color yellow, I got to bellow this from my stomach, from my diaphragm. Yo, I just bring the fire, fam. I burn the air, like I said, upgrade that firmware that's rare. Imperfect, no, I forgot my guys. Put apostrophe, so it's I'm perfect and put a space between them. See, it was imperfect, but now you see in TN. Imperfect, I put a space between it and the slash with the I am. It's I'm perfect at this rap, not yet, but I will be. I'm fucking popping off, yo, successfully. Dependence on being thoughtful, this is what resulted in the cardiac hole cold I'm holding. I hand these snobbish people something that's not golden. Can't dodge me, I'm the wildest. I'm calling this mic my stylus. Instrumentation of the optical primers. What I'm using right now, I remind this place I'll be legit to shit like I'm finding. Yo, like it's under my shoe, like it's good luck. Wait, that's when you actually stop and fucking look up and a bird shits on you. That's actually good luck, that's what they say. Maybe, yo, I could buck with the rest of them. Yes, I'm on the move. Yeah, I got a bucket. Of course, it just behooves me to keep on doing it. Yeah, I'm in the room being rude a little bit with how fucking smooth of a criminal I am. Really quick, I toss more rhymes than companies toss money offshore to hide it. I'm fucking feeling lightning when I'm riding this beast called me, the monster that I'm confiding in. Shit, I don't perform like it's a knack. I brick storm, I got to fucking do this with a gourd. I got the knack to fucking come back and placate like slack. Like what you do at work, but me, I'm coming on track. Wait, like I'm jizzing on the train. Jiro Moro is fucking busy with his brain. Emergency when I'm just fucking getting to server free. That's what they're screaming. Certainly this curtains be burning with these freestyles. Looking around the world that keeps turning. Meanwhile, yeah, I spit, but there's no dazzled fucking rapper that I cannot get canceled. No, I'm just kidding. Stop doing that. We're fucking friends with all the MCs, even if they suck again and again. All right, this thing's not even moving. Oops. Oops. Jerome Morrow in the house, the one and only so far. How the fuck you guys doing? I'm not doing point of view. This is wrong. Yeah. Come on, come on. What are we doing today? It's patterns, but one more of words from the chat. Will you switch? Boom, just like this. Thus I feed this need for speed indeed. Garlic, cause these other MCs suck and see. No, I gotta stop that, it's like stuck in me. Alright, alright, yo, I just keep bucking. Freeze off on my back, like get off, there's too many words. I'm going to Mars, yeah, and plenty hors d'oeuvres is what I'm bringing with me. You know it's smart. I put a T and just fucking unscramble the word Mars, and now part of this game is what I play. I heard all the other fucking beats. I jump over hurdles, shit. I fucking heard all the Urkel stuff I spit. Alright. So bombing flame flows is what I wanna bring. Fucking dodging tomatoes. Shit, that's right, I be truer. Like on the guitar, like my name was Ben Hooper. No, Ben Hooper, Ben Harbor, damn. Okay, I had a fucking simple flam. But it's like the candle, man. Shit, where I could begin to grab a better chance. Of course, I'm in a stupor, cause I got the force, yo, not of a hooper. I was that when I was a little, just a bit. But now it's like different fucking ways I lit a rib. Nothing but net when I just get it through these hoops that are made of flames. But actually the truth is still remains. I wanna go out and fucking just come through in those lanes. See if I could do it between my legs and just let it rain. Boom, put it in, maybe off the backboard. Mad force is what I'm gonna go. Yo, back in that New York fucking borough, I used to play from morning to the night and then tomorrow. Go in again, basketball was my first sport, the one that I used to have mad thirst. But now that thirst I have it for rapping a lot more. It's like multiplying that math, kid. Shit, aluminum or maybe aluminium. Either way, the rumor is I'm keep on bringing it right here to them, here in my dominion. Yo, worth a motherfucking zillion or kajillion, words that don't even exist. Yo, I'm walking with chalk and I say that shit often. I'm bossing with the fucking words that kind of blossom after they give me some things that they're tossing. Tossing in my sleep, yeah, you know, discover this. Sometimes I'm a Pisces, the cuttlefish, with a different one, with two D's instead of two T's. Two titties, I eat these with ease, not with ease. We don't share things like that. Butter is how I wanna be, awful at these tracks. Yo, in a nice way, yeah, like it was Sato. Masochism, now I'm gonna not even play, bro. This is signed, sealed, and deliver. Yeah, for real, you're the squealing and better. It's how I feel right now, cause that's the deal. I put a QU in it and now they squeal. and no, I took the Q, you out, I put the T. I'm stealing the breath, yo, they stole from me. Back and forth like we're trading a kiss. Yo, flutter in the stomachs, yo, the butterfly who knits with that sting of the bee. Listen to me, hitting beats is what I'm doing. Lip lock on this spot, yo, it's a litany of rhymes I bring for that hip hop. To the tip top, the rest are lip locked, I'm slipping in some tongue. I'm assessing how to grab the ass, and I'm getting mad lessons from these confessions as I'm professing that I bring the essence. Yes, you know I'm trusting myself to not obsess with the endangered species that I fucking mess with. But that's what happens sometimes if you fucking rapping hapless. I dribble like I'm spitting on the track, but now the fact is I dribble down the lane like the fastest. Suddenly they see they can't even smack or even grab this. I'm dunking, they don't even know what fucking happened. Yo, post to rise again while me, I'm there laughing. Hanging from the rim, that's the facts. Suddenly I hear the glass crack like it was Shaq's attack falling. Alright, one more and then I'm all in to do some schemes. I mean some patterns. Shit, indeed. Yeah, alright, listen. Integrity with every spitting. Rhyme I'm bringing, yo, I'm very litten. I mean, I'm very smitten with this pencil stuff I've been ripping out of the fucking process. Humorous. Yeah, that's what I am, that's what the rumor is. I'm the Reuter, coming to destroy ya. I mean, your doubt, that's me, all overjoyer is what I am with executive decisions. Not age, actually fresh and listen. I get better every time I fucking get to a different level. 44 is where I head, yeah. Listen, yo, I've been hailing, driven like the snow. Yo, I keep sailing. I'm the sword who's gonna be so extensive. Probe my brain, no, golf's too expensive. Montreal is where I go, in Mozambique. Someone named Eugene sees a vicious cycle in me. And I read myself, the one who spells this better. Yeah, my fucking weapon never fell. Remember, my side of creativity this whole day. Fucking sharp like the screen that you just buy, okay? And you see, whoa, fucking pixel perfect indeed. Spit so fucking verses can go on beats. Together, y'all like kettle, they see me whistle spilling tea. But not the gossip, attack the fucking rap is what I did. Now it's popping, boom, so I get through in like I'm a sperm. That's how I got into this hip hop shit, you heard? Confusion is not what I wanna bring, I'm a nerd who wants to get Misaki between the legs, yeah, and make it burn in a good way. Yeah, forever, y'all. Yeah, I'm going to the city that's Emerald. I take the glasses off, I see what it is. Yeah, it's like an Epsom salt hit in my chest. Yes, it's been real. Yo, toe was night off the top, like I'm impaled with words. And I hit him back, I just extract them. Like the healing factor is gonna just back them out of my brain. Shit, so when I spit this, it's like getting hits from Riddick or critics. But now I'm the one who's still shitting on that bullshit. Right now I keep the rhythm, swipe to the right. Yeah, the Taurus night that they pick, that's what they decide to throw that light from this mic. Yeah, it's not an oversight. Tag, you're it when I spit. Yo, I told those guys I'll always be it. Tagged in this fucking shit with this rap, but not it like a clown or like IT. Technical fucking support, that's not me. Infection with the sickness that you were expected. Shit, but still I land this shit like Tetris. So unexpected to suddenly go so hard. Get away with all those four lines with only one bar in one shot right now. All love is what I'm bringing. Cracking my brain like a walnut, opening up and seeing what's inside. Yo, to the Alpine rhymes is where I pine to go. Climb to the top, yo, my eyes are always up on the prize. Never compromise and never settle for all the lies. Yeah, fucking screw it. You can print what I'm rhyming, put it on your Hewlett Packard. The rapper right here with the percussion. Yeah, puss and butts, yeah, together we're gushing. Going around, fucking hitting anyone crushing. Yo, the ones who are Greeks going to Russians and Polish and people around the whole place we're exploring. Alto, sopranos, they're all fucking folding. Singing with us, we're popping off. Comparative to the beats that I just caught. Yo, compared to everybody, come on, gotta see that. Yeah, even if I was in rehab, I'd still be addicted to spitting this shit. Yo, listen, the pics I've been given are worth 1,000 fucking words and more pictures. Divine when I'm flying gravity, souls that hit ya with some sadness. I feel really sad. Gravity's like, why don't you let me fucking get to grab you? But I say no. All right, let's do some patterns. Yo, ABBA. Yo. Let's see. Pattern rhymes. ABBA. Hysterical is the word that caught my eye. Yo. Yo. Come on. Yeah. Yo. There must have been mistakes, maybe like it was clerical. Someone was dumb, son, now hysterical. Moments happen, yo, it's laughter. Candid, damn it, what happens after? Yo, it must have been a clerical mistake in this place, now the situation's hysterical. Yeah, like, what the fuck happened? We're laughing after this shit. It was a candid moment, like a blooper. Yeah, you know the tale. I kick tail, I fucking tell them I prevail. A telltale heart is what I'm bringing, thank you for. The follow, yo, Apollo's what I am with all the rhymes, I assure you. I'm bringing from the harbor, level head, I'm telling them I wanna go even farther. Yeah, I'm doing it off the fucking top like I'm a barber. Promo, you know, bro, that's what I wanna take farther. So, it must have been a clerical mistake in this place, situation's getting hysterical. Damn, yeah, it's all laughter. Right now we found out, yo, after. One more time, yeah, it was clerical mistake in this place, now it's hysterical. Moments that erupt into the laughter. Candid, damn it, now what happens after? Bloopers happen when we're ripping it. I'm conscious that I've got a rocky, got my sitting ship in this. When I'm here spitting this on the beat, on the street, never limited. Off the top like a barber, it's that love that I'm bringing. Now I'm singing, rapping, I'm in the cut. What you think was gonna happen? It's just love. I got bars that are going fucking harder than the old school pubs. Currently, I'm not getting enough currency. I'm burning MCs, okay, it's love that I gotta bring. I forgot it, not crushing. Now I vowed to just rock out and keep washing these brides right now when I'm just trying to do what I do, coming through, gravity defying. The word that I'm fucking just always crying is that diligence. I'm bringing it right here, a lonely island's not what I am. Yeah, the mistake was kinda clerical. In this place, no disgrace, it's actually hysterical. Yeah, cause it ended up with laughter. Yo, like candy, damn it, that's what happened after. We got robbed to the K19, 84, crazy raw with amazing mind. Yo, we got level head going with that heart. Going up, throwing love, yeah, it's like those bars. I'm connected like Verizon or like AT&T or T-Mobile, little CSU, old ill rhymes indeed. It's what I'm bringing, yeah, that's what I foot, man. I'm like the turtles going over the hurdles. I could stand up, erect like it's hard. Innovative when I'm fucking flaming with these bars. So one more time, let me see if I can get the hook. Obituaries for these reasons kinda scary, now they're shook. Yeah. It was a clerical mistake in this place, but it ended up hysterical. It just led to a lot of fucking laughter. Candid, damn it, that's what happens after, after the folly. Yeah, so I'm better, bruh, than I was. I cause a buzz, my competitors I might pass me, but I pass these people, so listen. I got heart and bars, bad wisdom. I learned from it, be horrid, roared. It's how I am, gotta slam, yo, I never mourn in the morning. Now, I say, yo, my bro, Margo, right here with these bars that I flow for Apollo 100. Yo, nice to join. Yeah, the point is that I do got a slice of fucking pizza inside of me still. New York got the force that I'll never leave away, yo, for real. So it was like a clerical mistake in this place, it ended up hysterical. Yeah, it just led to laughter, that candid damn moment that happened after. That's a weird fucking hook. What up, Marco Apollo? Marcos Apollo. Why the fuck am I still getting, let's see. If I put you over here. What if I put you over here? Oh, even further. Ah, much better. Yeah, all right. That was ABBA. We're going to do ABAB. Interpretation. That's going to be our word. But I'll take words from the chat as well. But interpretation, I got to use that for ABAB hook. Yo, much love as well to you. Yeah, every day, a burst of inspiration. Yo, I can't play, burst of perspirations. What I'm gonna bring to the stage, you're amazed with all the ways I could change interpretations. Yo, every day, I burst with inspiration. Wanna be a heavyweight, bursting with perspiration. Wanna slay the stage and be amazing. Wanna find a way to change interpretations in my mind. So now they give me POVs. Not only rhyming, I wanna fucking be a beast. Or maybe sometimes I get to be a beast. It's kinda crazy where these people have been taking me. POVs, yeah, they've taken me around the world. Yo, please believe I've even been to girl yesterday. Yeah, you saw that in case you weren't hearing it. It wasn't all that being a girl getting her period. What was the hook? I think that I could find it without taking a look. Close my eyes and I'm reminding myself to just keep going in my gut, and I'm like mining for the fucking love. I'm shining like a diamond. Yeah, every day burst with inspiration. Yo, gotta slay. Yeah, perspiration is what I'm using. Yeah, slay. Yo, amazing is what I wanna be on the stage. Change interpretations. That wasn't the hook exactly. I fit it. Yo, up on the rap scene. Yeah, no limits. Obviously, yeah, all this blazing got me just seeing that there should be registration for this mic as a weapon. That's the twist. I'm getting lessons, but I'm changing, not a catalyst. Yo, I'm coming holding all these fresh rhymes. I'm feeling golden, yo, I'm changing, evolving an enzyme. Yeah, so fuck this like fuck the creditors. Yo, trust it, it's love without an editor. In my brain, yo, I'm driven like snow and hail. I bring flame, but you know there's a different tale. Yeah, blazing every day, kid. Yo, just taking that perspiration to just be on the stage and be so amazing. Honestly, I wanna fucking change interpretations. Every day, yo, I burst with inspiration. Wanna be a heavyweight with the perspiration. Yo, up on the stage, staying so amazing. That's what I wanna say and change interpretations. The hook is a lot of fucking words, but it's fun some. Yeah, I'm like a bookworm right here opening a conundrum. Cause I'm marching to my own drum, you know, trust son. I'm the one that's gonna fucking flow and then jump on a different track really quick. I'm fucking fresh and sir, I'm giving loves when I hit this whip for Essenberg. That's really funny cause I just said your name. Yo, it hits my tummy when I'm seeing who's up in the lane. Rick Raid, yes, you know, and Casey. I've been great since I started getting crazy. Because in this game, they'll never cage me. Yo, this day I say hi, foe and thigh. Yo, toe is night, fucking throw in rhymes. Cause I foot the hook just like one more time. Let me look and see if I can just decide. So every day, yeah, I wanna be blazing. Yo, be a heavyweight purse with perspiration. Yo, just stay on amazing. Yo, I just wanna fucking change interpretations. Every day, yo, I burst with inspiration. Be a heavyweight and fucking burst with perspiration. Yo, I wanna rock a stage and always stay amazing. Yo, and maybe even change interpretations. Change his perspectives right now, not hidden. Towards night, I'm coming to your town. No, you didn't. Is what they're saying when the fucking flows are ripping. For my brain, they're like, no, it's not off the dome, it must be written. So every day, burst with amazing rhymes is what I wanna stay. Doing perspiration is what I wanna bring to the stage and be amazing. I wanna maybe even change interpretation. I'll take that. That was ABAB throughout the whole fucking thing. Except for like one little part. Hello, Raiders. Welcome in. Welcome in, Rick Essenberg. Thank you for the raid. Yo, yo. Yo, thank you for the hug. We got Rick. Oh, we got anyone for Phoenix, too. Shame on me. Phoenix, you'll have one. I don't have one yet. There's for my mom. Okay, okay, wait, 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 wait. Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. That's like 30 seconds in the song that just went by. Why'd I get so dark? Maybe because of the sun. And why are you all the way over there? There you go. All right. I know I'm appreciated for the badass that you are. That you are. And in fact, we could do this in the meantime. Sugar pie, honey bun. You know that I love you. You have to wait before another shout out. Which shout out did I do? Someone do a shout out and I missed it? We need what? We need EMS too now that you're here. For who? Oh, for Casey? All right. 4A's. Oh, when Rick came in. Okay, 4A run pattern, and then we'll do a pattern relay, and then we out. I mean, at least for this exercise. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, yeah. 4.5 hours of sleep, but it's okay. We do this. We do this. All right, 4A's, printing. Oh, man, why printing? Fine, printing is the stupid word that I got to use. Forget it. So what? It's a word. A word is a word. You make it good. Printing. I'll fuck with printing. Okay, let's go. Yeah. So four in a row with printing. Yeah. Yeah.
Anabolic beats.
Yeah. Yeah. You can look really close without squinting. See through my soul, my eyes, no tinting at all. Yeah, you know, no hinting. My feelings, you can see it on my face like it was printed. One more time, yeah, no need for squinting. Yo, my eyes, you see through my soul, not tinted at all, yeah, it's not hinted. My fucking emotions, they be printing themselves on my heart, on my sleeve. I've been swell right here, bars not deceive. I feel that fucking large need to be the one that brings the bars to these peeps. Yeah, we got Creature here today, being the feature through your speakers when I slay. KC's giving love away to this people while I rock up on the stage. Yeah, so you don't need to be squinting. Look through my eyes, yeah, you see I'm not tinting anything. Yo, I'm not lying, I'm not hinting. Yo, my emotions, I keep printing without meaning to. Yeah, you know it's all debated if I should be maybe more consolidated with all the rhymes that I'm bringing and all the flaming. I'm not really sure, but I know I'm waiting for another chance to do this. Yo, I get free to the fucking point where I'm just feeling sexy. Hot on the mic, I drop it, now it's zesty. Test me and now I'm gonna say, yeah, yes, please. Thank you for the love when I'm dropping rhymes from above, yeah. Another topic is what I'm gonna bring in, like Pringles, I keep on popping. Psychotic, yeah, listen, I'm never even stopping. So you can look clearly, no fucking squinting. Yo, through my eyes to my soul, I'm not tinting. Yeah, or even hinting. Yo, my emotions are right there, I'm printing them with the words that I bring and the vibe that I have. Determination's what I'm bringing live with that rap. Yo, high is where I'm going, high to the map. Then I throw it to the trash, yo, high to the chat. Thank you for the 100 bits, B2K. Yo, I wanna be the one who just obeys. The fucking rhythm and the listening is what I say. I gotta do all the time when I rock the stage. So listen, look, there's no need for fucking squinting. My eyes are clear to my soul, there's no tinting at all. There's no beating around the bush, no hinting. Shit, listen, I've been printing this right now like a boxer throwing shoulders. And Asia's where I'm going and it's not even all colder. Yeah, I'm feeling hotter, feeling bolder. I told ya, I am the one that's gonna come and scold the fucking microphone like it's a kettle. Never settle for different levels. Yo, I'm going around and fucking dropping roses and petals. Composes, no level that I can ever bevel. Shit, I'm feeling kind of a little bit disheveled. So look, you can see me without squinting. Clear to my soul, no tinting at all. Yes, no fucking hinting. Yeah, what I feel, I've been printing. One more time, look close without need for squinting at all. My eyes are clear, there's no tinting at all. Yeah, and I'm not even hinting. You can see what the fuck feelings I'm printing right now explicitly, so no hushing. When I spit it free, yeah, my soul's percussion is what's bringing them that love. Yo, that smoking of Kush, kid. Yeah, up, addition, no reduction. I heard Tien was switching from steps to pogo stick. Don't you know with my breath, I gotta own this shit. Every day, yeah, off the fucking domo quick. Yeah, I'm jumping up and down like it's a pogo stick. Yeah, so now, listen. You don't need to keep squinting. You see, it's no tinting. Yeah, I'm not hinting. Everything I'm feeling, my energy is printing. One more time, there's no need for fucking squinting. You see my eyes to my soul, there's no tinting. You see what it is, yeah, no fucking hinting. Everything I'm feeling in my vibe, I keep on printing. Ooh, I like that. That's one of my, I think that's one of my most poetic hooks in a bit. See? And you didn't even like, I'm putting a marker for that one. And you didn't even like printing. All right, good, because we're moving away from the fucking bravado bullshit, which I want to do less of, because that was always just a thing to start out with. But we got to push that away, because now that you're getting better, it's sounding like you're actually for real bragging, and it's kind of annoying me. That's just my conversation with myself. Hey, thank you for the highlight, Phoenix. Hey, thank you guys for the almost hype train. Yeah, I don't care. I'll let you guys into conversation like that. I think I started the whole, like, you know, it's just an MC's kind of thing to like talk themselves up. And I don't think I would ever stop it entirely, but I think when I started, it was definitely a crutch. So I think, hey, thank you for the tip. Oh shit, putting this on the map for October. Thank you so much. But yeah, I've been thinking about that and I sometimes stop it and it comes back because it's definitely probably my oldest crutch is like talking yourself up. But I still think you should do that as an MC to some point, but sometimes it's still over the board. And now that my skill is starting to get better, it's no longer sounding like when I first started where it was like, okay, that's cute, TN, keep practicing. Now it's starting to sound like, oh, you're fucking arrogant. You know what I mean? Because I feel like I'm starting to get good enough where some of this stuff actually sounds like I really think that necessarily. Anyway, that's just a little peek into my brain. For this next one, I still have not made a Pattern Roulette title, but just imagine it says Pattern Roulette. We're going to do one last thing from the Pattern Practice family, and it's called Pattern Roulette, where I bring this fucker up and I take words from the chat if you guys want, or from the Barbot. I'm not going to do hooks for these. Fuck it. These are just straight up just going and changing according to whatever the rhyme pattern is. First, I will hydrate. Oh, what was that? What just happened? Was that a sub? Thank you for the follow. Hey, thank you for the follow, B2K, and for the bits. All right. Yo, why do I keep getting dark? I guess because of you, huh? But then if I bring you down too much, last time you fucking got wet because of the air conditioner. I guess that works. Sometimes crazy things happen, but congratulations, because you are my 1450th follower, I believe. Oh no, 1451. Sorry, close. We're almost at 1500. All right, let's go to Pattern Roulette. All right, no hook, thankfully. Fuck a hook. Let's just go. Band, sorry. Another fucking mad story. Yo, going for that mad glory. Every time I flow, yo, I've been at that boring place, but now I'm feeling fine. Yeah, blazing every time I get to shine. Wanna be your fucking favorite rapper, dancing, enhancing my brain. This isn't ABBA, this is apt to fucking be delivering shine. Going between these scenes, yo, the inner rhymes is what I wanna bring. I wanna fucking end of minds when I rap and sing. Yo, that's been my fucking enterprise. Yeah, I'm gonna hit some places and blaze it up out in Richmond. A rich man in Richmond. Yeah, I keep it cool, killing it, feeling this, kinda like Deadpool. An anti-hero in this bitch, so shook. It's how they are when I'm doing this, no luck. Pass all the fucking time, yeah, all hooks. Wait, crooks, see that? No hooks in me, they didn't catch me. Yeah, stupid bruh, it's what I am up on the rap scene and peculiar. About the beats that I'm using when I'm finding freeze. I got this music feeling loose with no anxiety. Breathe in, breathe out all the bad. They see in when I'm grabbing the bat. It's me about to fucking just snap it like rap. Just hit it at the park, it's gone in a snap. Boom. Yeah, these bars been ill, I'm in the room. Yeah, maybe a Charlottesville, I'm coming through. Yeah, I got that rare fucking appeal for real. I tear them like a mama bear if you fuck with the children. Right now, I'm hitting this word all the time. I'm arriving in Fredericksburg. Yo, and yeah, fair to Rick's shirt. Yo, he's not a dick, change the picture. And the same thing for Karen. Yo, bomb, I'm the fellow. I'm fucking just sharing, love it out in Monticello. Now they're just saying mad fucking places that we can go to. University of Virginia, yeah, no route that I won't go. Go who's towards night, yo, when the flow that's so true. Thanks for letting me know I'm on pace to fucking just get in these flows to just blaze. Every day like the flames, Jeremoro sends. Towards night on the mic, throwing all those ends. Yo, to justify how being mean is what I do. Coming through, this is my cuisine. Eat it, yeah, until there's nothing but ribs. Men's, yo, this is more love that gotta give to women. Yeah, cause now it's a favor. Thankfully, yo, all the fucking labor that they put in, whether they're making children or fucking erecting something like technical, amazing, expected. That's what's gonna happen, we should change this perspective. Yeah, it should be something that's not even an elective. Yeah, I kept stretching and I got strong with every lesson. Now the circle is oblong. I break it suddenly, I see no fucking rival. I'm bobbing on the beats, the MCs with no vicious cycle. Broken, not joking. Going to Alexandria, touring, ensuring that I'm just gonna grab it, bruh. Give it to you like it's magic. Right here, voila, is what I'm saying. Slaying it, shit, I follow. Fuck, that wasn't AB. Damn, I was stuck, but now don't mistake me. I'm back, yo, with no fucking flaws. Not gonna pause, gotta rap like gauze. That word is ah, with an H at the end. Ride or die, like hip-hop and I together, yeah, for life. Now we're switching it again, damn it. Changing it, arranging it, yo, I'm dropping gambits, okay. So now where do we go? Okay, it's the next one. Towards night, mad volcanoes. It's what I bring from my brain. Another great prose is what I wanna bring. I take those lemons and I make them fucking lemonade. Indeed, it's weed that I'm bringing. I'm fucking getting great. Even if I'm with it, even though right now I'm sober. Shit, but after this is over, I'm gonna maybe take a fucking hit from my bowl. Just fucking vibing as I'm robbing, yo, ridiculous, y'all. It's how I am. Yo, went up in your presence, she loves it, you're trusted, we're sending all that essence. Mad love to Phoenix Rising, mad love to Casey, mad love to me when I'm rhyming, I'm getting cagey. Gotta get my baby girl to the ninth. She said, yo, it's crazy, this love that I find in my heart. Okay, one more relay, just one more relay, just one more. Yeah, should I speed it up? But that's weird. No, we shouldn't speed it up. That doesn't make sense. I think this is the perfect amount of time. It gives me the perfect amount of time to switch to a next one. It's not perfect, but it's close. Agape, y'all. That's the Greek word for love. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Agape, y'all. That's the word for love in Greek. What do I speak? Yo, since I was young. Much love, fam. Yo, she has to run. Trusted slam is what I'm doing like a blunt that I put up in your hand, light it up, yeah, trust, dude, it's not tragic. I was rapping on magic mushrooms and I crushed through every fucking parameter. Love right back at AC, I'm the gambler, knowing that what I'm holding is golden, never folding. Yo, motherly love is what's so hot that it's scolding. Sometimes it's what it has to fucking be, like you were told in different ways that you have to just be exposing yourself to being better. Yeah, I take breathing and I make it into embers forever. I hate leaving without just giving some fucking kiss, a bit of my heart from the tip. Yeah, am I smart or do I just smart like I heard it, doing it better? Towards night in the morning, I'm serving God is better, that means good day. Yo, and that's a warning, godly meta, I just tell you, yo, that means good morning. Epic stream, when I just keep on testing me, getting deep on these songs. That was like a weird AABBAB something. Yeah, trust it, towards night, yo, stumping. These people keep on fucking pumping, shaking all your rumps in. Yo, I'm feeling like I'm smashing pumpkins right now. Casey, please hit me up, yeah, with love. And just bring me this force, maybe on Insta or Discord. Yo, the mic spitter is what I am, stuck with my glitter. Yo, she hit 900, I'm running right here on the shitter. No, I'm just kidding, come on, hush. Don't you know I fucking flow, yeah, I'm not flushed. I never shit in my day, in my fucking life. Just like ladies, right? That's crazy. Yeah, it's right, so I can't resist this stuff. Yo, I just wanna come and fucking spit this stuff to these people and maybe fucking lift them up, bring them love instead of this fisticuffs. Yo, sophisticated fucking love, are you on IG? Remind me, I'm gonna go strong. That was ABBA, fuck, okay, I got stuck. But now I'm free like my name, throwing love. Actually, she's like, I have seen you on IG. Huh, okay, now I just gotta remind me. Casey going crazy, kicking some high knee. Yo, like thugs, I'm tiny and rhymey, except for the tiny part. But lately, I see this, yo, believe this. Love for Katie, mad love to the cutie, the beauty, yo, truly. On 900, yeah, I repute these people and love them all the time. Yo, 900, like 300 multiplied by 3. Yo, trice, thrice. Yo, I got to slice. Xerxes, he's nervous when he sees me being nice. Now, truly unruly is how I am when I see my cutie patootie. Words that were spoken, I know that they were felt. Verses that I'm smoking are getting me black belts. Yo, so I bring it to the hoods when I flow, even in Inglewood. Yeah, but I hit those mics in a way that just feels a bit impolite. I'm sorry, microphone. It's like, no, forget it. Cause every time you fucking going down, I can sense to it. Yo, I'm getting the impossible done, having love like soap opera's General Hospital. I used to watch it, but I stopped. Yeah, I know. Yo, I used to waste a lot of time on that soap. I mean, I put it in the background, but that was an hour of my life. It's mad scary. Cranberries, can you come back up on the mic? Zombie, yeah. Now they fled when I'm on beats doing this. Now I shed no tears, actually I've teared and I bled. Yo, it's in your head, yeah. So it's love that I bring them mics, bringing you up and down, you'll dim them lights right now, yeah, like guiding light or Santa Barbara going farther, it's towards night. Sunny Corinthos, that was my fucking homie. I hope that he has fucking dope rhymes that are not lonely in his brain. I wonder if they miss me, could they explain? Did they feel something like a presence in the air? Like we feel this guy's not here anymore, anywhere? Yeah, I'm sorry, General Hospital, I had to stop it. Yo, it's like impossible for me to keep up. I got other things, and Hulu, you pissed me off just a bit. So I stopped watching it, I watched it, yo, it's legit. I used to fucking watch One Life to Live. I watched it back in the days with my mom. I came to school and she was right there, it was the bomb. I watched along with her, and listen, I'm not shook. I will admit, yo, One Life to Live, it got me hooked. And I kept watching it, yo, they see this heart. I even used to fucking record it on my VCR. And then Hulu came around and I could see it when I wanted. But then they fucking stopped it, damn, it got me haunted. They took some characters and they put them to like the next show, General Hospital. I was like, fuck it, yo, let's go. And then I got into that as well, I got hooked. But now it's like different, I dropped it, I should read a book. Yo, children, abandon the building, cause now it's like a bigger fucking monster that I'm building. Lantano Mountain and fucking Todd. Shit, Harry Mack just popping off. He doesn't follow me, so he's not even gonna come. But either way, thank you for giving him a love sub. Melons for the eyes or for rhymes. I'm using my melon, I'm a felon causing the crime. Lantano Mountain, I forgot. And Landfair, oh my god. Back to the top of my brain, you bring it. And there was Vicky, Todd Manning. Yo, that shit was pretty. When they would have scenes when they were interacting. Wow, you're really taking me back, kid. Erica Kane, sharing the flame is what I'm doing. Preparing the lane for what I'm gonna come through. And booming is what I've been preparing them for. Yo, I'm smacking, talking about that shit. So now they're tracking, they can see it. Exactly what's gonna happen, it gets better. Towards night, the raptor who uses my receptor. Thank you for the sub that you're giving to Harry. Yo, you know it's love that I'm feeling precarious. This is not what I am, I'm jumping off of the cliff, it's so insane. I'm feeling it, I'm able to save Cable and Kane. Yeah, I'm able to flame the fucking game. Reconstruction, I'm right here constructing it. Amazed, it's how I am with mad gold. Now I'm pulling bars off, yeah, like scaffold. Deconstructing it, yeah, I'm getting this amazing fucking breath in my heart. I'm chasing legislation to stop trying to stop me. Yeah, you know it's Messy Thinkman that fucking dropped people thanks to Jesse Pinkman. Colossal damage, yeah, I fucking lost this. Now I'm feeling like different levels, metal made like I'm Colossus. Yo, I got this. Yo, polished to the point it's glosses. All the time, yo, the greatness is what I wanna be. That's kind of like a blanket statement. Some felt me, some felt like it was unhealthy. But either way, I'm gonna be the one that just jumps hell deep into the game. And I come back up, feeling mad love. Yo, that's the stuff. So I just bust the flow. Yo, me and disgusting's not juxtaposed, cause I am fucking disgusting right here on the rap scene. Perhaps these people know to call me nasty. The monster, the beast, and the machine. Jocking ya, nah, never that jocular indeed. I forgot what jocular means, damn, I need to learn it. Yo, LOL from KC, what do you heard, kid? That's making you laugh, I'm being TN when I'm rapping. Yo, open my chest, I'm Chester, perhaps it's exactly what I am. But yo, I confess, sir, don't ever fuck it up. I'm Chester, not a jester. But just is what I'm making when I'm spitting the verse. Either love, I'm hugging, or I'm fucking flipping the bird. Secondary, no legendary is what I prefer. Private Ryan, I'm sorry, but I'm letting you burn. No, I'm just kidding, I'm gonna save them. True, my rhymes are gonna be the one that say blew my mind. Yeah, yo, cause it was made of flames. Now I blew their minds like I gave them some brain. Ladies only, alright, not a failure. Swift off the cliff when I ripped Taylor. Fitted rhyme is what I'm gonna bring, and then like poof, I'll be gone, but not like proof. R.I.P. R.I.P. Hey guys, thank you for the almost hype train. We got a minute left if we wanna save it, but that's fine. Useful is how I fucking feel with that shine. But the pattern, the roulette, go away, goodbye. Enough of it, I didn't even do it on the last one, but the one before it, I went through it. Yeah, wet and fucking fluid is how I wanna do this off the head. Don't misconstrue it. I'm constraining? No, I'm fucking changing. Yo, what's the word that I'm needing? I'm taking my time to find it. What? Contorting it, okay, torching it up. All right, what's on the menu? Shuffle, okay, bomb songs I'll send you. Hi, to really trash, that's not what I ask. I'm sure you're not like that, not ass. Really trash? No, really amazing. That's what you are. So, not to be fucking changing your name, but today, yo, it's getting great. I'm like, you're not trash, yo, I'm just going renegade. Never been afraid to say what's on my mind. Doing it proper, lalas is what I use to shine. Propellas, okay, proper acapellas I drop for ladies and fellas. Yeah, so when I just administer these fucking rhymes, the deliverer that's kinda sinister. They wanna come and call the fucking minister, saying what's gonna happen. Well, he's like, listen, sir, he's just doing his best decision. You're wasting my time, no need for exorcism. The demons that he has, he's there and saying, you're stuck with me and you're fucking staying. That's right, so I'm entering the end. Yo, justifying the mean, melting it like M&M's. The MC, that's gonna tell him again. I'm like the felon, the helmet is what I have to send them. Okay, let me try it. This is the longest one, but yo, I won't stay quiet. No more, no ultra microscopic silico volcanic coniosis. I'm popping like that. That's not even a word that really exists, but it's many syllables, so I just let them all rip. Of course, I got the fucking force to be the dopest. Puno on my ultra microscopic silico volcaniosis. I try to fit it all and rhyme it. Let me try one more time. I'm seeing if I can find it. Yo, and I'm not even being precautious. No more, no ultra microscopic silico volcaniosis. Shit, yeah, you know, compose this. Over the tip, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. No more, no more ultra microscopic volcaniosis. Yeah, I get messed up in this place. I'm giving them notice. I gotta find it. I mean, if I slow it down, I can do the syllables and rhyme them. But I'm trying to fit it in with fucking four bars. But now it's so hard. I'm getting raw. So one more time, I'm giving this fucking notice. Numo no ultra microscopic silico volcaniosis. Volcano coniosis. That's the part where it's going kind of crazy. But I noticed that I'm getting a little closer every time. So you know my favorite fucking phrase. One more, guys. Alright, let's try it. Let's just see if I can get it and still have the rhythm in me. So one more time. Yeah, how should I approach this? Wanna be one who's noticed as the dopest? No more, no ultra microscopic silico volcano coniosis. Yo, I kinda did it just a little bit. Yeah, when I just doped it. Yo, with that fucking spike, yeah, the closest is what I wanna be. Yeah, you know the no fish is what I am. The Pisces exposing myself to the zodiac. Yo, mediums is what I am with all these flawsy raps. Yeah, yo, I feel expedient like Whoopi Goldberg and Ghost. I'll be the medium connecting to these dead spirits. I'm fucking hearing them. One more trust roar is how I am, the fearing it. Yeah, a quarter of what I do is what they're doing. Yo, I slaughter with my IQ when I strike you. Thank you, yo, they're feeling that. Hopefully you didn't think it was really trash. Pleasant is how I am, I'm throwing up the pheasants. And now it's like a fucking bird song's all the essence. Thank you for the follow, Karen in the loo. Yo, right now fucking sharing's what I do. Yo, yo, preparing my crew. Thank you for the fucking follows. Yo, back to back, it was two. Alright, I guess we gotta do this other exercise. Shut up for a second. We gotta do shuffle, right? Yes, that's the other thing that's on the list for today. Alright, we got time for shuffle. What does shuffle have for us? So shuffle is the most recent. Yo, thank you for the subscribe. KC, thank you so much. You're too generous. Oh, that's you, Karen Lou? KC, just making up people to make up for... She's like trying to single-handedly get me to 1,500. You're crazy. All right. Damn, I thought I had like actual two followers. You're not also... Oh, thank you. And you say, see, you're like a mod that goes above and beyond. But you're not also really trash, right? Because that would be... Then I'd feel sad because I'm like, oh, I'm just talking to two people. All right. So, shuffle. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, not bad for 4.5 hours of sleep, right? Who knew? No, that's not what we want. We want to do interact. Interact. Yes. Generate practice. Karaoke. All right, let's try it. Hello, Coppertoon. Karaoke. guys, give me some popular songs and we'll see if I can rap over them. Yeah, why am I hating on this one? This one's interesting. Fuck it. Let's try it. Whatever. I think I've only done it once. It's your Petrovita troll account? Gotcha. All right, give me a popular song to rap over. Barbie Girl. Wow. All right. I mean, I guess it's supposed to not be like hip-hop-ish. So let's see what the hell we do. Barbie Girl. Why not? Why the fuck not? It's a good song. Let's see what happens. Barbie Girl. No, that's not how you spell it. It's not Barbie. Barbie. Barbie, motherfucker. Do you speak it? Barbie Girl, instrumental. Instrumental. All right, 3 minutes and 8. Hello, Nikki. Sheesh. All right. Is that Nikki? Yes, it is. All right, let's go. All right, but I need either words from you guys or from the barbot. You move out of the way. Yeah. Come on. I don't even remember how the instrumentals go for this. Oh, okay. Yeah. Devil went down to Georgia. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Get your fucking glow sticks. Yeah. Yeah, you know it's Hardy. Right now, grilling with the Barbie. Yo, devil's in the house of the rising sun. I'm the one that's right now, not compromising. Yo, they can't spoof me. Yo, those motherfuckers are goofy. I gotta do this really fucking fast. Like Helen of Troy, yo, I'd rather hit that ass. Largely upset and rare. Rhymes feeling like debonair. Margaret, yo, it's God, are you there? Daisy's what they push cause they're scared. Where to be phones, I remember from the past. Trinity, cause it's me, risen the rap. Yo, then the devil got Barbie pregnant, never settled for that. You'll see these strongs coming out. It's not a demon spawn. Legendary though is what I want to flow. The slow version is where I go. Come on, Barbie girl. Towards night is blazing. The speed isn't fair, but I'll stay amazing. Or the Nicki Minaj one, I'll find it. You don't like this real beat, but I've still just tried to rhyme it. There's a slower version, but I could go even faster. But now I know the pockets is getting too real quick and master. Not plastic, actually it's more like I die-cast it. All the time is towards not never just didactic. It's a year of the Barbie movie, the gender reveal. Yo, told you what truly was really the deal. Yo, a bat out of the cannon, I do this all day. Yo, top down like a convertible, a Corvette always. Coming right here, yo, it's an Eiffel Tower that I'm using. I'm getting this fucking rightful place, yeah. Alright, you fucking lost the match against this. Yeah, maybe a slower kind of aqua. Alright, fine. Alright, we'll try the... Shut the fuck up. I tried. I can keep up with it, but I'm not enjoying it at all. So let's try the...
Stop playing with them, Riot.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, come on. We were just kidding with that, so let me spit this. Yo, snacking on this apple, I'm addicted to this now. Yeah, that's the fact. Yo, in this town, I knew it's my habitat. Chevelle, right here with a fresh spell. In Malibu, I'm gonna be the one who can raise hell. Stop playing with them, Ryan. I got on the stage super sane when I'm rhyming. 64 Impala, I'm doing the same voila. I'm popping collars while I'm fucking smoking up with Mazala. Yo, in Britain, yo, with my hole in my ship. Yo, I'm shipping this right with those skulls and bones up on the fucking flag that I know. I probably just get to fucking flow with, okay, I go. Can find out he hasn't got a pen. Is this what really he needs to depend? Yo, when I'm coming through, baby, that's where the joy ends. Yo, say hello to your new boyfriend, the one it's over. Yeah, you gotta leave. The one you were with today was a good day for peeps. Like Ice Cube or Ice Tea, either way, discover. I do this kinda nicely, like serving them in the summer. Yo, the rare stuff off of the top, like it's some hairbrush that I'm singing into with my microphone. I wanna prepare ya. No AK needed, no meat or bacon in my fucking breakfast. Yeah, not mistaken, and that's all. Yeah, it's like the Rascals. Yeah, I'm gonna come back like Donnie Brasco. Friends to the end. Yeah, I've not lost. And I'm never being in a fucking break. Yo, I'm not Ross. Alright. We're gonna do one more. Give me one more. One more pop song. No, shut up. Shut up. Let's do one more karaoke one. These are weird, but it's one of the exercises. I gotta do at least two. So give me one more silly pop song. Let's get the shit out of the way and keep going and see what else this shuffle thing has. Hit Me Baby One More Time. I've actually done that, I think. In my youth. Boom, 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 boom. Hit Me Baby. From Britney Spears, right? Britney, Hit Me Baby. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. I've definitely spit over this. Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah. New York. Put your motherfucking hands up. Yeah, come on, let's rock it. It gets toxic, not with me right here, yo, never. All the blazing, poker face forever. Not showing my emotions and my eyes, but remember the last rhyme I did, it's a lie. Which one is real? Hitting them with the deal. So fucking hard, I'm like ripping through Captain Shield. Even Bald Britney was spinning, she's iconic, I'm dropping it like Whitney. You'll see Britney just playing with knives, spitting, yeah, winning for the rest of her life. She's free, yeah, I'm rapping, kid, and no one's gonna be fucking gagging him. All I'm doing is body bagging wins. Toxic was written about a vet, yo. So trust the truth is what I'm bringing on my hot pursuit. Yeah, put your hands up like I'm about to shoot. But it's love that I'm bringing, give me love, not the loot. Precipitation when the rain is over clouds are down right now. You'll beam me up somehow. And now these aliens see when I rhyme, it's gonna glisten like the feminine divine. Not a drier eye in the fucking house, no peace till I fucking eat all those beats and get obese. But then I throw it away, yeah, with dope reach. Yeah, cause I'm gonna stop the street, never. Oh, no breach right here, so remember. Toe was nice, so fucking big, I'm feeling like a heifer. Or maybe like Hoffa. Toe was nice, I gotta rock you like, what's his name? I forgot him. Hasselhoff, the Knight Rider, blasting off. That's me, the igniter. Britney needs a twitch, that would be for that queen. Amazing, make her rich, yeah, when she streams. Yeah, it's getting hectic, guys, but it's classic. Remember, like the electric slide. Familiar, even if it feels new. It's my fault when I'm holding them when I just spew. Come on, you know I'm taking rhymes and fucking just going like nationwide with this flow and amazing mind. Yo, huh, no one fucking stays behind. Yeah, Tobias, yeah, one of the flyers. I know he's my son, so of course I got bias, but I actually use my device, it's true. Like Julia on the piano slicing. No correlation with my enticing stits. Yo, like I'm Mike Tyson, shit. I don't remember, lucky, maybe I heard it. Now, it's another fucking verdict of me being guilty. Yo, rapping wisin', yo, myself up, yeah, agonizing is the truth sometimes, but it hits home. TKO three times in the dome. This video is sad too, is that true? Toe is night, I stick to this shit like tattoo. There's the plan when I land a free. Yeah, I feel I see that fantasy island when I'm wildin', team Britney or Christina. Yo, why not both? That would be Nina. Yo, yeah, me and them, yo, the three of us coming right here, damn. See ya. Video of it on the show, Britney all the way, and Christina though, why not three? Yeah, trust in me, yo, who's knocking? Three's company. Come and knock on the door, I'm fucking rocking the war. I encourage you to stay orange, and I'll shortly fucking get to service. Citrus, yeah, when I hit this, now it's nervous. Britney is on a different fucking level, yo, say this shit. Now we're saying slaying it like Taylor Swift. Yeah, she's at the top. Yo, Toe is nice, gonna rap so hot. Rick would fucking vomit if he saw that, cause he says Taylor Swift is not all that. Does he? Is he not like I like how the algorithm, I love how the algorithm's like, okay, cool, I don't know where that song came from, and then boom, right into like rap songs. That's fucking funny. The algorithm's like, I know what you really like. I don't know what the fuck you're doing with this karaoke stuff, but right back into hip-hop instrumentals. All right. Next. What time is it? 1:21. I don't want to go back to work, but you only got 2 hours left. And all you got to do is reach out to people when you get out. You don't even have to answer any like, quote-unquote, urgent tickets. Oh, yo. Don't ban Jerome. One word, Sparks. Oh, no. Well, I kind of want to skip this one because chat is kind of active, so I'm going to skip it. Okay, we're going to try one fucking one-word spark just to see if I can do it. I think the way that I'm going to do it is every four lines I switch to focusing on a different word. Or maybe not. I'm just going to keep fucking trying it until I figure out how to do this exercise. I think the way it's supposed to go is I start with a word that either comes from the chat or from Barbot, and then I bounce off of that word, and it's like a word association thing. So I'm gonna try my best. I think eventually, if I do it enough times, I'll develop what I want the criteria to be for it and the best way to do it. So it's gonna be uncomfortable and not the best so far in the beginning, but eventually this will be shaped into a dope ass exercise. This was given to me by ChatGPT. Hi Casey. Hi Jerome. You didn't follow any of that? Okay, One Word Sparks is a new exercise. It's part of this collective of exercises called Shuffle. Shuffle is one of the latest exercises, and it's an umbrella with many that... Oh, bye, Jerome. I didn't even see that he's leaving. Anyway, so within Shuffle, there's a bunch of random exercises, like debating, like the karaoke one that we just did. There's one called One Word Sparks that was invented by Jill, a.k.a. my ChatGPT. And all she gave me was one word spark. Start with one word and use it to spark a freestyle. Now, I've been taking that to interpret that I start with one word and then I turn that word, like I go from that word to something that it makes me think of, to something that makes me think of. So boobies, okay, boobies. But I'm still trying to figure out how to fucking do it. All right, so basically I'm taking boobies, but then I'm not taking words from the chat. I'm gonna do like two of these at most. So I'm going from boobies and then I just gotta trickle from there, from boobies to wherever boobies takes me. Mm-hmm. This is not gonna be comfortable. I'm still not good at this. I still don't know exactly how to fucking do it, but let's just see. I'm giving myself two. I'm gonna do two of these and then move on. Even if I wanna do more. Okay. Well, boobies is a great place to start, so let's go. Yeah. Yo, it's smart. What a great start. Yeah, I love that part. Cause if you wanna get to the heart, boobies is the place to start. Right there, yeah, truly. I'm reaching for her heart, for that beauty. But of course, between me and hers, the boobies. I touch it, she's like, yo, I love it. It wasn't rudely. Rude awakenings is what we get sometimes. Yeah, yo, squinting at the sunshine. Yeah, sometimes it gets me kinda tongue-tied. But then I just think about all the fun times. Time is on my fucking side like the Rolling Stones. Yo, I keep on coming, yo, consoling. All those who are fucking falling, now I'm holding them. Yeah, that kind of connection is golden. But now from golden, I wanna deliver. Knowing exactly what I must remember. Putting it like synergy, yeah, more together. Cause all that fucking always just glitters is not fucking true. And Gilda's coming through, yeah, like fucking Gilda. You can't get rid of, dude, like glitter that's just stuck right here. It feels so rude, we're going back to rude. Yeah, full circle view. Views change sometimes as you grow. Yo, yeah, the view with that flow, like it's synesthesia. Every time I just blow this off of my brain, yo, suddenly I just glow. I see this, I'm feeling the colors like I'm tripping. Every day, yo, discovering no limits. Yo, I just wanna keep fucking bringing everything I'm feeling and thinking while I'm spitting. Spitting on the tracks, yeah, before you stick it. Like a clitoris, ridiculous but insipid. Nah, not even that. Yo, I've just twisted this into some love, yeah, position. Position to win like I'm perched in a strategic place. Position to just fucking beat this. How I'm part of me that stops me from beasting. Yo, I'm from the east, yo, rocking like Sheena Easton. Yo, in the east and west, any fucking
fucking compass is what I'm bringing. Gotta rock this, they forgot this, but I'm the one that's not gonna always fucking sound pompous, cause I back it up, yeah, they hear me fucking stomping. Stomping around, walking with a fucking stick, like Frederick, is that Roosevelt? Which one was this? Was it Theodore? This here is raw, when I fucking hit this. Here no limits, no precedence to this, so serving precedence, yes, with no hesitant. Every day I'm levitating, getting all the essence in this game, forgetting that I've been fucking sentenced with killing it forever. Yeah, so I'm getting this off of my chest, okay, like I'm expressing. Like I said all the time, no more stressing, it's a blessing that I'm paying attention to. Yeah, with no question, the deliverer, more questions, the riddler, I'm guessing. But then I'm guessing, culpable voice is what I have up in the game. Yo, I'm gulping my choice, actually, I'm the boy that's gonna just rejoice. Yo, true or false, either way I'm gonna see no noise until we get to the truth. Yeah, I spit in this booth, it's the whole world, every mic's that I choose. It's gonna be the one that gets the lights just ooze from my brain. Yeah, sometimes you might get bruised like I did when they fucking stuck a needle in me. Delivering rhymes, there's no sequel I see. To me, there's no equal to all my IC rhymes that I free. Yo, I'm going from NYC. So now we're going all the way back to that borough. Queens indeed, no dreams and no sorrows that I had, yeah, no bullshit. El Toro is what I'm saying. Yeah, I explored all the places and now maybe we can go back. Cause yo, she turned around, she has a nice rack. She turned around again and she's got a nice ass. Yo, I wanna grab it and smack it, can I ask? Yo, so now it goes back to the boobies. Yo, and she's loving it, she's like, yo, it behooves me to let you come through and fucking be my damn roomie. Yeah, we're getting kinda boomy, okay? So I do confess, yo, I love starting it out and ending with breast. Yes, yo, so please don't be stressed. That's what I wanna do to my lady, to my guest. Typical shit, don't fucking judge me. No, even she doesn't begrudge me. She loves it. Yeah, I trust her and then she trusts me. She's like, forget what Casey's saying. Here's my boobies, touch me. This dork from England. What? The lie, she got out of a 6-year relationship and I'm ready to fight. From boobies to clitoris. So what's next, Tien? Did I go to the clitoris? All right, well, you guys got me on boobies. All right, so let's try one more. I still don't feel, I'm getting there. I'll get it. I'm trying my best to do word association, but I feel like some of them were not really word association. But let's see, maybe I'm thinking too much about it. Maybe it's supposed to just spark it. What the hell, who are we talking about? Oh, this dork from England. All right, what is their next and last word spark before we move on to exercise that doesn't hurt my soul so much? All right, Casey, I don't know how else to explain it. Sorry. I tried to explain it. Sorry. I tried. Maybe I'm just not good at explaining. All right, next random word. I'm probably going to take it from you can't pay attention. Okay, sorry. Too many sentences. A Taylor bashing freestyle. No, I don't think so. Half. All right, half is the word that caught my eye. So I'm starting out with half. God help me. All right, so one word sparked, half is the word that sparks it. And from half, I have to make a whole freestyle out of half. Again, the way that I'm interpreting it is that I have to go from half and half's got, like, whatever half makes me think of, I rap about that next. And whatever that makes me think of, I rap about that next. I really fucking hate this exercise, but I think it's really good for me. Yeah, so this, I think this exercise is supposed to be, yeah, I think it's supposed to be, I'm trying to interpret whatever fucking BarBot said, I mean, whatever ChatGPT said, and all it gave me was one word sparks. Start with one word and use it to spark a freestyle. No, I'm still trying to understand it in kindergarten terms. I still don't know really the format of how this should be. Like, do I switch to a different word every two lines? I guess it's up to me to fucking make it. It's really fucking uncomfortable. And there was a point where I was like, well, this word makes me think of that word, and this word makes me think of that one. And that was just getting too, like, yeah, I'm still trying to figure out how this specific exercise should go. So what was the word? Half. Half is where we're starting out with. Ooh, I hate this exercise. Stop whining. Yeah, but I'm not doing a fucking 4-minute song. Give me another one. 3 minutes and 21. Perfect. Let's go. All right. Half. Yeah. Nah. Come on. Yeah, 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 yo, check, check, yo, come on,
Yeah. Are you kidding me now? Nah. Listen. Yo, what'd you say to me, baby? Yeah, of course I had a laugh. That's not the force of my path that I'm on, yo, of course it's that wrath. Yo, asking me to chill and only fucking do half. No, from half suddenly I feel full. Yeah, no more punches that I'll ever pull. Yo, go until my fucking tank is all that I have full with gold. Don't you know that's what I hold? Yo, hold like I'm pausing all the fucking time. Yeah, rapping like I'm pausing. Yo, I don't know the fucking thing that I'm causing. Like a butterfly, no other guy could do this. Yo, I toss in. Yeah, twist in my sleep. Yo, hitting in NYC. That's what I wanna do. Be the MIP or MVP. Yo, remember me indeed. Yo, or MIB, I make you forget all that pain. Yeah, like Men in Black when I rap is so insane. Like the river left, yet deliver you from pain. Yo, over the window, defenestrate. Yo, getting it off, yo, the kitchen and the whole thing, yo, the baby, yo, listen, everything except what the fuck was the mention, yo, that thing that you used to fucking say with the essence, through everything, and the baby, it was a fucking thing that was crazy, an idiosyncrasy that they used to say, I forgot it, like way back in the day, fuck it, yo. Everything out by the kitchen sink, okay, that's what it was. Yo, it hits this kid in the brain. I just had to stop and listen in. Alright, now the sun is glistening. So I threw everything but the kitchen sink out of the window. Started over again so I could get a fucking win, bro. That's how it is, yeah. I've been so, ready to just fucking bend flows. That didn't have any connection to the fucking past. But that's okay, that's sometimes that's how it lasts. Yo, a cut really quick like sharp glass. Yeah, come up with bars fast. Okay, so I barge fast, yo, for weeks. Working on 10K every day on my streak. Yeah, making a stake, this claim that I seek to be the fucking Greek on the beat. Beat, but never tired. Every week it's fire that I'm bringing, yo, they see in my attire. I'm getting a little fucking better, yeah, and wired forever, even if I didn't sleep enough. Expired is not what I'll be, yeah, never going bad. Yo, breaking bad, yeah, you fucking know it's that fact that I'm gonna bring when I know it's that. That I keep on going, yo, I don't overreact. No halfway measures, now we're going full circle. Yeah, like I said before, I pull purple. Prince, people from the dreams. Now he's back with Sinead, it's a great cuisine. That shit really went off the fucking rail. How'd you go from over there to over there? I'll prevail. Eventually I'll figure how to hop out of jail. But sometimes I'm lost in these bars right here. It's like that hail that keeps on hitting me. I still gotta learn how to do this one word spark thing and keep that shit to burning forever. Yeah, I'll remember, but now I'm not really fucking doing it so clever. I went so fucking far and then I lost my whole fucking place, but I'll be illa. Putting it together like John Villa. Oh no, what was his name? What the fuck was his name? The guy who put shit together. Yo, you forget stuff too much because you haven't slept enough. Bob Villa. Oh, that would have been a nice line. Put stuff together. Wow, we got two Casey's in the chat. Holy shit. Thank you for the 100, Casey. Thank you so much. All right, fuck you, one word sparks. I'm done with you. Oh, that shit is so fucking uncomfortable. The moment that I break off from making a connection from the last thing, I feel it, and I'm like, and then I don't even remember what the last thing was. Fucking stupid exercise, or maybe I'm the stupid one. Backtrack. Start with the end of a story. Oh, KC, you can't manufacture hype trains like that. You crazy? All right. Come on, hype trick, dang. KC, you're too nice. All right, backtrack. Start with the end of a story and work your way to the beginning. You're right. You do what you want. All right, fine. Thank you. Would somebody like to give me the end of a story and then I got to work my way to the beginning? So imagine you're at the end of a story. What's like the last thing that happened in that story? it won't count life. What? That's just a word. Like what happened at the end of the story? Life? Death? Life and death happened at the end of the story? All right. I can maybe make something out of that. So start with the end of a story and work your way to the beginning. Well, too late. You said life and death. So at the end of the story, there was life and death. All right. Girl gets the boy. oh shit, now we death to birth. I don't know which way to go. Maybe we'll do both. I'll do life and death. I'll do life and death at the end. Rob K, hello. Welcome in. All right, so the story ends with life and death. And we're going to see how it gets there. And then after that, we'll do a story that ends with a girl gets the boy. Yeah. Thank you, Jerome Morrow, for the bits. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, fellow ancient spirits, a story you might forget. Way before there was life and death. I know this is what we have, that's where we were heading. Everybody knows the math, knows the ending. Fellow ancient spirits, you might forget, but there was something before life and death. Yeah, so that's now where we're heading. Yeah, this is now our new ending. Mad love to S Water, so I take you back. Yo, it's kinda hard, it's kinda crazy math. Way before someone said let there be light, before there was peace, before there was a fight, before people could die, before they can breathe, before there was you, before there was even me. Yeah, something that you might forget. There was something before life and death. There was light in the darkness. They weren't alive, but also at the same time, none would ever die. They would fight, yeah, sometimes all day, even though it wasn't a day, and it never turned gray. Back and forth, yeah, it was like fire. Yo, they would always keep on going, never tired. None of them would get to go higher. Yo, they didn't trust each other, called themselves liars. Fellow ancient spirits, yo, you might forget, there was something way before life and death. Yeah. So now listen, you might forget this, but I'll bring you to that position. So, that's how it would go. For way beyond time, he would even fucking know. Time didn't even exist. Yo, that's a story. If it doesn't make sense, I'm really fucking sorry. Mad love to Thug Shells, who's getting that sub. Mad love to KC, who's fucking sending that love. I know we're on a story, but I'm sending it up to KC right here. Yo, it's evident, son. But listen, ancient fellow spirits, you might forget that before all of this fucking life and death, there was something in the past. Yo, like before. Yeah, something that we can't ignore. So it went back like this, match fucking bloodshed. But remember, no one lived or fucking died, so trust it was never gonna go anywhere. It's sick, that flow, just like war games with tic-tac-toe. So eventually they were like, okay, let's see, maybe there's a way both of you, both me and you, can win together on the scene. Darkness and light decided, like honestly, they would come through and be nice with it. So they used their device and they might have hit that fucking bingo, cause they were like, okay, I guess we can make something that's cold like that life and death. So fellow ancient spirits, yo, you might forget there was something way before that life and death. Before, that's where we were heading. But now that's how this whole thing is ending. Light and darkness invented this fucking mortality, yo, and made it actuality. So fellow ancient spirits, you might forget there was something way before life and death. That's a weird one. It's weird, but I'll take it. I like that one. That's a little poetic. Thank you, KC, for the and S Waters for the hype train. You crazy, crazy guys. Oh yeah, okay. I had the right one. All right, so now we're also backtracking. Girl gets boy. Girl gets boy. Tien ripping us off. How am I doing anything? I don't make the rules. For hype trains, it only counts if it's 100 bits and above. That's the only way that it ignites it. What the fuck, KC? Thank you so much. Holy moly. All right, girl gets boy. Should we make this one an interactive one? Yeah, let's make this one an interactive one. I want you guys to help me with the story. So, end of the story, girl gets boy. Okay? Come on. Yeah, come on. This girl and the boy. So, spoiler alert, you'll know how this ends. They're not ending up as just friends. Nah, yeah, no blushing. They love it, hitting all night like percussion. So you know how the story ends. Yeah, they don't only end up friends. Nah,
doing this in the end, hitting all night like it's percussion. So where did it start? It's kind of scary. You think maybe on the internet or library, or maybe somewhere like they sailed, like on the seas? No, it started out in jail. Both of them locked up, yeah, it was hard. Both of them fucking got drunk in a bar. Got to this place, yo, it hit them in the heart. Yo, they were in cells that weren't so far apart. Yo, she was in her own, he was in a cell, yo, miles and miles from home. Yo, and at first they were fighting. They were like, yo, this thirst that was igniting inside of them to keep on fucking arguing, yeah, behind all those bars. Who knew that in the end love is what it would have brung, yo. So this story ends exactly how you want it to be, glorious, yes. Yo, I'm sorry friends, I'm gonna spoil it. They won't be only friends. So you know how the story ends. Well, it's beautiful, something that'll be glorious. If you don't like spoilers, yo, I'm sorry friends, but they won't end up as only friends, yo. So they got out, got fucking bail, went on their own route. Thought they'd never see each other, even fucking give a finger. Not the way that she would've wanted from the mister, and he would've wanted to administer too. He couldn't admit it, she would, the same was true. They had this fucking passion, but they couldn't choose to just put it away, with way too much to lose. So, you know, the story ends in a way that's gonna be glorious. If you don't like spoilers, yo, I'm sorry friends, but they don't end up as only friends. Is this happening to you? They're saying they're lost. No, it's happened to be true. Yeah, she was a boss. She decided, yo, this dude is not gonna be the one to toss. The fucking question, no, huh, she'll be the boss. So she calls him up, she got his number from somebody who used to go with him to school in the summer, and said, okay, hopefully not a bummer. Yo, the only way to actually discover is to do it. She calls him up, ring, ring, ring. She knows as much this king she can bring. Yeah, because it's not a dream, she knew who she was. Yo, this chick was a queen. She calls him up, he picks up, he's like, what? She's like, that's how you fucking pick it up? Yo, you suck. He's like, I can do this, yeah, if the price is right. She starts laughing, he laughs back. Yo, they talk all night, yeah. So this story ends with love. Yeah, it's fucking glorious. If you don't like spoilers, yo, I'm sorry, friends. But at the end, they won't only be friends. Yeah, so this story ends with love, baby, trust, yo, it's glorious. If you don't like spoilers, yo, I'm really sorry, friends, but in the end, they will not be only friends. They went out together, they hit it off, it was a blast, but then something happened, it was wrath. Like after 3 or 4 months, yo, all the fucking math, it didn't fucking work together, yeah, they didn't snap. Broke up years and years, they fucking passed. Damn, yo, she missed his ass, and he did the same. Then one day, in the midst of that different world, they saw each other on this distant path and reconnected, like they let go of love, but then suddenly it was let go, you know, all those suns and shine came to them one more time. So I guess that's how it was designed. So this story ends with love, baby, yo, it's glorious. If you don't like spoilers, yeah, I'm sorry friends, but at the end they're not only friends, yo, because the girl gets the boy. Yay. I don't like the fact that I rhymed friends twice in the last one. What the hell? Casey, thank you so much. Holy moly guacamole. What the fuck? Thank you guys for the hype train. Casey, the hype train, what the fuck's it called? Conductor, for sure. S. Waters, did we give you a shout? Let's give you a shout. Here we go. You got fire and bad. Oh shit. What the fuck? What the heck? Generate practice, a product pitch. I think I'm done with the shuffle exercises. We did a good number of them, right? Tien used to be obsessed with getting people hype trains. I did, back when I was very irresponsible, and I used to conjure hype trains, actually. Hype train conductor. And then I used to take my badge and pick up chicks with it. Like, check out what I got. Not really. All right, I think I'm going to take the rest of the time and just take words from you guys, from you guys. I think that's enough for Shuffle. Yeah, I'm done with Shuffle. Fuck it. So let's go back to words from chat. OxyClean. RIP to that guy. Wait, what pain, S. Waters? I'm missing on pain. Casey, thank you so much. You crazy. Thank you, B2K, as well.
Thank you, everybody, for hanging out, for throwing words. Landscaping after a heavy rainfall sucks. Oh, shit. Sorry, S-Waters. I'm sorry. Wet dirt is a nightmare. It's mud. All right, let's do it. Yeah, because I got 14 minutes before I have to go. 14 minutes, and then I have to go back to work. Boo. Boo. Bugs are a nightmare. You guys are just saying facts right now in chat. It's interesting. All right, let's go. Yeah. Let's take some words from the chat. In fact, I'm putting the bar bot back. Yo, hype train on this track. My homie Jerome, Shane right here. I'm feeling at home. B2K, the love that they've shown. MKC right here, the copper tone. Oh, dang. Yeah, the flow sang another fucking song. Do I stream tonight, man? I think so, that wasn't quite the plan. But I could do this, yeah, huh, I could stand up again. Yo, I'm feeling so tight, tight, yo, crossing that like it's right. Yo, squeezing it, making it light. Suddenly right now, yo, I'm taking this bright idea and making it action. Do you fucking stream tonight? I wasn't gonna do this indeed, but if I get to fucking actually like clean my place, I'll come back on this damn stream. Fancy is not how I am, I can't see a way to actually tell Vicky I'll be dancy. And that way she never has to like ask me. She's like, do it, stupid, be fluid. Okay, ask me, nice, and I'll do it. Okay, fine. She's like, come through with them dope ass rhymes. I got nothing going on and I need entertainment. And she's like, please get better with that flaming. So never hinder myself when I deliver my melting fucking rhymes. Right now I'm fucking hitting them bells, ready to eat or defeat them. Yo, wiffle ball, no, I'm fucking treating them to stickball bats. When I sit all raps on this fucking brain, it's like simple math, reading that rainbow. Yeah, what's his name? He was in Star Trek with all the flame. Ah, yeah, reading a rainbow. October's night, yo, I'm heating the flames though, all the time. So you're meeting volcanoes when I'm twanging like country. That's how I sang though. Wow, sometimes those fucking damn flows that come into your brain fucking banging like banjos, mangled, but sweet like it's a mango. Damn though, shit, I'm like that Campbell, super like the chicken when I'm hitting it. I've been strapped, actually, yo, my stress, I get to bench that. Yo, the chick needs a chin strap, I guess. Shit, I've never even glimpsed that. Oh no, I'm tooting my horn like an oboe. Lavar burden, I'm not really sure I know, bro. But I got fish eyes like GoPro. I do want a GoPro. Yeah, I fuck like Slowpoke. Yeah, so I got more better. Wake him up like Foghorn Leghorn. Yeah, that was a real fucking stretch. When I'm spitting that, yo, I put my chicken in this shit like my hat. That didn't make sense. So a chicken hat, yo, that's what I'm awakened with, a chicken hat. I'm like, yo, listen, cat, who the fuck came here and gifted me that? Yeah, I'm playing the game of chicken. Barbot is not right here, so my brain is spitting right now. Yeah, I use my vocals to see clearly, like Benjamin's bifocals. Yeah, quite hopeful. It's how I am right now. My smoke, y'all, we'll see, is what they'll eat like dust. Fuck like Slowpoke, that's right. With that lust, I must go on the edge like what's his name, Sting again. Yeah, so think, my friend, like tantric. The stanzas that I just gotta wait and then give it right now, so no joke. I wanna make love and fuck like a slow poke. You haven't heard me make that expression? Yeah, I give the earth this lesson that you gotta give your woman that dope smoke. So take your time and be a slow poke. Jump, jump up, yo, in this spot. Yo, for hip hop, time goes tick tock like crisscross. I switch my clothes around like I'm dressed too quick. Coke bottles is what I get to twist off really quick when I spit. Bubbling, yeah, no fucking troubling, not a bit, yeah. Calm when I suture your fucking heart, yeah. Call me Kama Sutra. Deliver work, cause I'm switching the positions. Like cadence, I'm awakening and keep hitting. Yeah, calm and good is how we're doing it, baby, with the morning wood. Yo, it's a scary fact. Yo, she's standing on my hairy back. Is it me or does it seem like Shane always has his fingers in the pool? Yo, the shit he delivers is love. Yeah, to the sisters, the brothers, his daughters. Mad love to this mister. Yeah, grabbing in and I'm rocking you. Fucking channeling that doctor route. Yeah, that's really what I got to do. Let's talk about sex like salt and pepper got to do. Yo, Shane, dang, you filthy. Me, I fucking bang feeling guilty.
On the microphone I hang, yo, hill deep is how I'm going. That's the monster that built me. I said it before and I'll say it again. Yo, 10 more minutes and then it's the end. Yo, Dennis in the end, like the menace, it's like tennis, make a racket when I spend my time right now when I hit through rhymes, like it's nothing sharp, like it's Ginzu knives. Yo, I'm stopping, nah, I've been built to get it popping like when Thug Shells comes with the filthy tracks. Yo, of course I fucking build these cats up so they know exactly what to expect. Barbot used to fucking be on my left, but now this is the end, like it is doors again. Yeah, I'm going in like Jim Morrison. Pull my hands up like that with that hair, but it's got wrapped up in my hat, no cap, and now they're scared. Yeah, balls to the wall, I'm the one who's got the gall to fall and still pause. Mad fucking mad action, yeah, recall. I'm the one that's gonna wrap it up like it is gauze. Kindred spirit when I'm spitting them lyrics. One more time, yo, I'm bringing children along so they can understand the new plan. No more cursing for the kids like Wu-Tang. Old dirty fucking bastard in the house, R.I.P. to him, if I had a bottle I would douse the floor, yeah, cause he went so raw. Yeah, shimmy shimmy yard, right up at the door. Ain't nothing rude with a little bump and grind, but I'm never ever gonna trust that guy. So, yo, even though that was a shit, it's smelly, I can't listen to no R. Kelly. Bros, yeah, and all those hoes, but that hoes, that's not what I call those. Unless it's something that I'm using up in the farm. Calling women hoes or bitches is too much harm. No, so I'm switching the position quick. Yo, they're screaming uncle when they see me taking hit after hit on the microphone, so trust y'all. I got mad love for Capitone and Uncle Al. Going wild, they're like, how did he do this? Like I use that gunpowder. Yeah, huh, it's like chowder. They clam up when they see I'm devouter than before. Yeah, outer limits I ignore. Going through this, yo, hitting at the doors again. He trapped up in the closet. Shit, Tom Cruise, he fucking lost it. Mom, Tom Cruise is stuck up in the closet again. Like South Park, I'm fucking just bombing. Friends are gonna see the way I make decisions behind bars, aka the prison. Indicate decisions is what I'm glimpsing in my brain. Yo, sometimes the tide is crimson a little bit. Yo, listen, I've gotta get my fucking hair a little trimmings. Yeah, and all the stockings is never stopping. Yo, I get you lifted like umbrellas for Mary Poppins. Yo, okay, listen. Uncle Al in the position. Thank you so much for the gift sub. Casey's the kind who always brings love. You're so generous, so Lista. As the one like that sister that comes in administering this, she's like, welcome. Casey's about to burn and fucking melt them. Creature is laughing, yo, he's welcome. To keep on laughing, I'm gonna be like that velvet rope that they cannot pass. Yo, trust that I'm winning. Just like Lady when they get the cunnilingus from me. Yeah, they fucking still lost me. Sorry, I can't chill with Bill Cosby. Wagwan, my driller. See, I'm getting iller. Yo, I got rid of all my fillers. I'm the killer. Yeah, the fun guy, the spiller. Blasting off, last of us going up. I deliver like a fucking virus going up the spiral. I invite them to see I'm going up viral. It's how I am, a needle in the hay. Alrighty then, like Ace Ventura would say, the pet detective. Yeah, I change perspectives. Like POV really quick, it's getting hectic. Yeah, like me playing Tetris with chat. They're like, you cheated. I'm like, wait, heck this. Yes, it's legit. Yeah, suddenly I fucking do the splits. Ow. Yeah, this dude bruised his dick. Oops, I shouldn't do this. Yeah, Bruce with hits is what I as. Yo, the true friend is what I am. Coming out of the blue, meth is what it's like. Yo, from Albuquerque. Yo, Breaking Bad, now they heard me. Yo, coming with Jesse when I spit, but never messy. Guess he's not saying bitch to anybody that pure, pure. Yeah, I'm coming with the cure, sure is how I feel, like I'm Walter White. Yeah, even sometimes I might halt it, right? It doesn't matter, not my fault. I light them up all the time when I fucking hold the mic. Yo, Heisenberg, always fucking finding words. Yeah, just reminding ya. Yeah, it's like the cure, sure, that's what I wanna bring. You'll know that pure, pure.
that blue meth without any clouds. Now I'm like poltergeist, I'm back now. They're here, yeah, heat and homie is what I'm doing. But please leave the cannoli, leave them something, yeah, like for the streets. Yeah, scrumptious, so some of the sweets is what I bring. Yeah, with that mean flow, but I'm not staying in Vegas or Reno. They see, bro, I'm like that Encino, man. Ooh, buddy, yeah, there's no sequel. Shit, yeah, we're doing it for Carolyn. I'm bringing like the fucking barrel fam of monkeys, a junkie for this. Yo, Carolyn with my brain is like, yo, these bars just ran away. It took me with them on a mission. Albuquerque depressing them. Listen, why? Why are they depressed? Yo, don't they have a desert and a place where they can rest? I guess, yo, maybe it's like too fucking hot. Yo, they arrested a guy for participating in Pac's death. Yeah, you knew the fact. Toe was nice, feeling newer than the sewer rat. Yo, I produced this rap from my mind. Yo, soon I gotta say goodbye. 156, only 4 minutes, then I have to just simply leave. Like in a pickle, Rick might find himself out, but he leaves. Backbreaker, mad fakers that I've seen, yo, are gonna see, yo, I'm the greater MC right now, yo, taking them eventually with me, with this demonstration. Yo, Casey said, yo, I need some entertainment, yo, after fucking work, yeah, doesn't have to lurk, she's like, do this, go berserk, got the fire and the okay sign, getting higher all day, guys, tantalizing ramps that I keep on devising, yeah, the titillating it and tits is where I'm hiding my face, like the brrrr, damn it. Toe was nigh, not ever meaning to bring the damage to this game. Yeah, I grab this microphone, I'm on the chase. I'm programming myself, yo, to be fucking rapping and fun. It's what I wanna have, yo, fuck Capital One. And all my creditors is terrifying, but I'm getting even better when I get to rhyming. Alright, so now I gotta say 157, yo, I gotta go away. Yeah, but first I gotta throw a grade. Hey, Ray, to people all day. Off with their heads like I was the fucking queen of hearts. Every day I often said it's like the meaning bars is what I'm bringing. Shit, yo, I'm enticing. Hit a numb, yo, like Tyson. Titillizing is what I add, luminous. What the fuck is actually tumor sent? To the tomb I sent them. Yeah, sent of a woman. If I was who I was before, booming is how it would be. With the fucking flow flame, the torch flame. Shit, of course, wait. The flamethrower, if I was the man I was 10 years ago, it'd be over. Yeah, yo, mad pushy is how I am, like sticking it in the bud doozy. Prater premiere, yeah, it's kinda clear that it's major, no fear. She's one, the one I revere. Yeah, totalitarian or all utilitarian, either way I'm popping off. Yo, just scaring numb, librarian lost in this fucking game right now. Yeah, gloss is what I'm bringing. I'll never abolish this fucking mission. Listen, when I'm spitting, I get into polish. Anarchy is not what I'm bringing order and chaos at the same time, like that water. Sometimes it's still, sometimes it's more brave. Sometimes it's kill, sometimes it makes a wave. Engorge with the force, yeah, that got in my brain. But I pulled it out like Arthur from that stone that day. Yeah, you learn it, unlike me with turgid. I don't know what it is, but I'm clean like I used detergent. A big old boner is what I'm getting with no warning. That's what happens in the morning. All right, that's enough. That's enough. Time to go. Thank you, everybody, for the love, for the words. Thank you for the fucking unexpected hype train. I got to get the fuck out of here and go back to day job. Yay. I think we're going to go to Piney. Shit, look, so many choices. Turgid is swollen. Ah, I did not know that. Whistleblower, don't work too hard, Tien. 2 more hours and then I'm free. Yeah, we're going to go to Pineapple Hoops. That's where we're going. Raid. Thank you, everybody. I hope you had fun. I guess I'll be back. I wanted to take care of some stuff, but I will. I will be back. Since it was requested, I will be back. Dry spell. I had that for sure. All right, Raid. Pineapple. I don't want to finish my last 2 hours of work. Why can't I just make music all day? All day. I would be such a full-time worker. I'd be doing it all day. One day we'll do it. One day. I'm coming up with a menu where like people can like buy songs, like fully made songs for them. And there'll be different tiers, like you can use it commercially. So I just gotta get that going and put it up on my website and get my website going. But in the meantime, I could put it in my panel. There's mad shit I gotta do. I love you guys forever. I don't know if that was directed at me, Casey. F them? I don't know what's going on. Who are we effing? My work? I can't. They pay for all this shit. And child support. Did you copy? No, what the fuck is that? Copy the freaking raid code, damn it. All right, there we go. There's such a delay from when I chat to when you see it. The boss, man. Yeah. No, my direct boss is awesome. All right. 2 hours and then I'm free again. So see you guys. Thank you again for coming through. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the subs and the bits and the words and the energy. All that stuff. All right, let's go get blown away by Piney. Wow, almost a minute. That's really bad. That's really bad. All right, I gotta go. Peace. No, you're awesome, Casey.